Hello, I'm Romila. Welcome back to Word Power Made Easy. Today is the last session of our series. By now, you've added lots of new words to your vocabulary. I hope you're enjoying the series so far. I hope you all are still practicing. So let's begin today's session. We'll learn some more new words. How to talk about a variety of personal characteristics. So a quick look. Obsequious, querulous, supercilious, obstreperous, impecunious, chivalrous, innocuous, bibulous, cadaverous, and dolorous. So these are the 10 words that you'll be learning today. The first word is obsequious, which means excessively obedient, bahut zyada obedient, servile, always ready to serve others, help others, or please others. Okay, subservient, again, very obedient, someone who follows all the orders, jaise bola jata hai, waise hi karte hai, okay, without questioning anything. Okay. So such people are called obsequious, जैसे restaurants में waiters होते हैं, या there are sales people who are very respectful, very polite, very obedient. Okay, आप जैसा उनको बोलोगे, वो वैसे करेंगे. Okay, obsequious. Querulous. Querulous का मतलब है full of complaints, a person who keeps complaining all the time. Such people are whiny. Whiny मतलब having a complaining tone, talking in a complaining tone, कि nothing is good enough for you. जो भी हो जाए, हर चीज में you find a fault and you start complaining about it. Okay, whiny. And petulant. Petulant का मतलब है childish, bad-tempered. जैसे छोटे बच्चे होते हैं, बहुत जिद करते हैं कि मुझे ये चाहिए, वो चाहिए, and the mother refuses to buy it. So the kid will start throwing tantrums. Right, they'll start rolling on the floor, or they'll start screaming, they'll start crying. You may have seen it in a shopping mall, or किसी shop में आपने देखा होगा किसी छोटे बच्चे को जिद करते हुए. So that is petulant, okay? Whiny and petulant. Unsatisfied. Such people are unsatisfied because nothing is good enough for them. Even at the slightest inconvenience, they'll start complaining. Okay, हर छोटी-छोटी चीज़ की complain करते रहते. Okay, querulous. Supercilious. Supercilious means considering yourself superior to others, considering yourself as the best. I am the best. I am superior. Okay, everyone else is inferior. Conceited. Such people have excessive pride. Okay, अपने आप पे बहुत ज़्यादा गर्व होता है, जैसे egotistical personality होती है. Egoist, egotist, we had done in the first session, right? So, egotistical personality जैसी होती है. Conceited. Okay, having too much pride in yourself or having a false sense of pride. Okay, and snobbish. Snobbish मतलब looking down on others, जो अपने से lower class है, considering themselves inferior, that you are not worthy of my respect or you are not worthy of my attention. Such people are called snobbish. So ऐसे जो लोग होते हैं, उन्हें बोलते हैं supercilious. Okay, obstreperous. Obstreperous का मतलब है noisy, unruly. Unruly means disobedient, who cannot be controlled, who cannot be disciplined. Okay, जैसे school में class में कुछ बच्चे होते थे जो बहुत मस्ती करते थे, बहुत बातें करते थे, and teacher की बात नहीं मानेंगे. Unruly kids या unruly teenagers बोलते हैं, जो बात नहीं मानते, who cannot be controlled. Okay, disobedient होते हैं बहुत ज़्यादा. Unmanageable. It is difficult to manage such people, or it's difficult to manage such kids. ओके, उन्हें बोलते हैं obstreperous. Impecunious. Impecunious means having little or no money. Okay, penniless, not having any cash, falling short of cash. जैसे कुछ लोग होते हैं, friends के साथ गए कुछ खाने के लिए या movie देखने के लिए गए, and everyone starts contributing, and कोई एक ऐसा friend होता है जिसके पास कोई cash ही नहीं रहता, and he'll say कि अरे आज तू pay कर देना, I'll pay next time. Okay, so not necessary कि ये लोग गरीब है, कि they don't have the resources. It's just that they are short of cash. बस cash नहीं उनके पास. Otherwise they have resources. They are not facing a lack of resources. They are facing a lack of money. बस cash की कमी है. They are short of cash. They are short of funds. Impecunious. Chivalrous. Chivalrous का मतलब है gentlemanly. Gentleman कौन होता है? जो बहुत ही respectful होता है, polite होता है, well mannered. Okay. जैसे बोलेगा वो ladies first, let me hold the door for you. जैसे he is helping her with the chair, right? बहुत ही respectful, courteous, polite. Such people are called chivalrous. He is such a gentleman. He is so chivalrous. Innocuous. Innocuous का मतलब है safe, harmless, something which does not cause any harm, something which is not dangerous at all. Okay, बहुत ही innocent है, inoffensive है. Okay, innocuous. बिब्यूलस. बिब्यूलस का मतलब है someone who's excessively fond of alcohol, जिसे पीना बहुत पसंद है, और someone who's addicted to alcohol. Okay? बिब्यूलस. कैडावरस. कैडावरस का मतलब है वेरी पेल, थिन, बोनी. ओके? गॉन्ट. अगेन गॉन्ट का मतलब है वेरी लीन, थिन, बोनी, जैसे बूढ़े लोग होते हैं. एंड विथ एज देयर हेल्थ स्टार्ट्स डिटेरियोरेटिंग एंड व्हेन दे गेट सिक, तो यू मे हैव नोटिस सच पीपल, बहुत ही पेल लगने लगते हैं, बहुत ही पतले हो जाते हैं, यू कैन सी देयर बोन्स. ओके? गॉन्ट. हैगर्ड. हैगर्ड अगेन समवन हु लुक्स वेरी एग्जॉस्टेड, वेरी सिक, अनहेल्दी. ओके? कॉर्प्स लाइक. कॉर्प्स, कॉर्प्स का मतलब है डेड बॉडी. सो सच पीपल लुक वेरी लाइफलेस, ऐसा लगता है इनमें जान ही नहीं, ऑलमोस्ट लाइक अ डेड बॉडी. ओके? वेरी पेल, वेरी थिन, कैडावरस. डोलोरस. डोलोरस का मतलब है सोरोफुल. ओके? एक्सप्रेसिंग सोरो, एक्सप्रेसिंग सैडनेस, अनहैप्पीनेस, बहुत ही ज्यादा दुखी है. ओके? मिजरेबल, हार्ट ब्रोकन और वेचेड, और दे आर इन अ लॉट ऑफ पेन, लॉट ऑफ सैडनेस, डिप्रेस्ड. ओके? तो इसको बोलते हैं डोलोरस. सच पीपल आर कॉल्ड डोलोरस. नाउ वी हैव सम मैच द फॉलोइंग्स, सो रीड द वर्ड्स एंड मैच देम विद द रिस्पेक्टिव मीनिंग्स. ऑब्सीक्वियस. ऑब्सीक्वियस इज ई, फॉनिंग, एक्सेसिवली पोलाइट, बहुत ज्यादा पोलाइट है, सर्वाइल. क्वेरुलस. क्वेरुलस इज आई, कंप्लेनिंग, हु कीप्स कंप्लेनिंग एट ऑल टाइम्स. Supercilious is A, snobbish. Obstreperous is J, unmanageable, unruly. Impecunious is D, short of funds, short of cash. Chivalrous, H, courteous to women. Innocuous is B, harmless. Bibulous is G, addicted to drink. Cadaverous is C, gaunt. And dolorous is F, sorrowful. Okay? Now we have some yes and no questions. Again, pause the video and mark your answers. Do obsequious people usually command our respect? No. Obsequious लोग जो होते हैं बहुत ही obedient होते हैं, वो respect देते हैं, but they don't necessarily expect it in return. Okay? Are querulous people satisfied? Querulous है तो बहुत ज़्यादा complaining nature है, हर चीज़ के बारे में complain करते रहते हैं, they are never completely satisfied. So, no. Are supercilious people usually popular? Supercilious है, बहुत ही snobbish है, बहुत ही arrogant और superior act करते हैं. तो क्या लोगों को ऐसे लोग पसंद होते हैं? No, you don't like such people who are arrogant and who act superior. Is a person of affluence impecunious? Affluence मतलब a person comes from an affluent family, wealthy family, who is well to do, बहुत सारा पैसा है. So is such a person impecunious? No, such a person is never short of cash. Do some women like chivalrous men? Yes, क्योंकि chivalrous जो होता है वो बहुत ही gentleman होता है, well mannered, respectful होता है, so women like such men. Are innocuous people dangerous? No, innocuous मतलब harmless है, innocent है. Is a bibulous character a teetotaler? Bibulous है मतलब addicted to drinking है, पीना पसंद है. And teetotaler, a teetotaler is someone who does not drink, जो कभी पीता नहीं है. Okay, so no. Is a cadaverous looking individual the picture of health? No, cadaverous है मतलब बहुत ही unhealthy है, बीमार है, very pale, thin, okay? Very unhealthy, so no. Is a dolorous attitude characteristic of jovial people? Dolorous बहुत ही जो sad है, unhappy है, or someone who's in pain. And jovial का मतलब है someone who's very happy, cheerful, so दोनों opposites है, so no. Is an obstreperous child difficult to manage? Yes, obstreperous है, unruly है, unmanageable है. Okay, I hope this is clear. Now let's understand the origins and related words. The first is obsequious. Check the pronunciation. Obsequious. Okay, obsequious. It comes from Latin sequor. Sequor का मतलब है to follow. The noun is obsequiousness. Now let's understand the difference between obsequious and sycophantic. Sycophantic हमने किया था, so let's see how it compares to obsequious. Obsequious means excessively obedient or servile, okay? And not necessarily out of selfish intent. कि ऐसा नहीं है कि उनका कुछ selfish motive है, that they expect something in return, इसीलिए they are being nice to you. It's as if it's a part of their job. जैसे वो waiters या salesperson का example लिया मैंने. It's a part of their training. It's a part of their job. That's how they're supposed to act. That's how they're supposed to treat customers. Okay. And a sycophantic person is someone, again, who is excessively obedient or servile, but they usually have a selfish intent. Unka apna kuch matlab hota hai, like they need some help, they need a favor. Isiliye they're being very nice to. So that's the main difference between obsequious and sycophantic. From sequel, we have the following words. Obsequious. Obsequious ka matlab hai funeral rites. Okay. So funeral pe jo bhi last rites, rituals hote hain. Okay. Unko obsequious bolte hain. Subsequent. Subsequent means following. Happening after something else. Jo ki baad mein aata hai. Okay. Sequel. Sequel is a follow-up continuation. Jaise movie sequels hote hain. So, ek movie aa gayi. Phir uska part 2 aa gaya. Part 3 aa gaya. So, those are the sequels jo बाद में आते हैं. Sequence. Sequence is the order in which related things follow each other. जैसे Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday या 1, 2, 3 sequence में है, order में है. Okay? Querulous. Querulous comes from Latin querer. Querer का मतलब है to complain, complain करना. The noun is querulousness. Supercilious. It comes from Latin supercilium, जिसका मतलब है eyebrow. Okay? The noun is superciliousness. Now, supercilium is a combination of super, super matlab above, upar, and cilium matlab eyelid, okay? So, eyelid ke upar kya hota hai? Eyebrow hota hai. To jo supercilious log hote hai, jo bahut hi snobbish hote hai, they have this feeling of superiority ki, I am the best. So, they have this look on their face, they look down on others. So, jaise, look at his expressions, okay? He has a raised eyebrow. So, that's how the word supercilious was derived from supercilium. Supercilium means eyebrow. Iske kuch synonyms hai. Contemptuous, considering someone or something worthless. Worthless hai. Ye kuch kaam ka nahi, you're not worthy. Okay? Disdainful, again, showing contempt, lack of respect. Haughty, haughty ka matlab hai, again, arrogantly superior. To sabka wahi meaning hai. Like supercilious, sab synonymous hai. Next hai obstreperous. Obstreperous comes from Latin strepo. Strepo ka matlab hai to make a noise, awaz karna, chillana. The noun is obstreperousness. Impecunious. Impecunious comes from Latin pecunia, jiska matlab hai money. The noun is impecuniousness. So from pecunia, the word pecuniary is derived, which means relating to money, peso se related, pertaining to money. Note, impecunious is not synonymous with indigent, destitute or penurious. Ye humne kiya tha? Penurious, destitute, indigent. It means people who are very poor. Okay? Lekin impecunious is not necessarily pure, poor. Okay? Let's see the difference. Impecunious kaun hota hai? Penniless. Jiske paas cash nahi hai. Who doesn't have any pennies. Lacking money. Who lacks money. Paisa nahi hai, cash nahi hai. And penurious is someone who is poor, gareeb hai. Someone who lacks resources. जिसके पास सिर्फ मनी ही नहीं, रहने के लिए अच्छा घर नहीं है, they don't have, they cannot afford proper clothes, they cannot afford proper food, okay? So penurious है मतलब they are living in a miserable condition, they are poor, they lack resources. And impecunious मतलब does not necessarily mean that you are poor, it's just that you have other resources, घर है, कपड़े है, खाना है, सब है, but just cash की कमी है, you don't have penny, you don't have cash, okay? Lacking money. Next is chivalrous. Again, check the pronunciation. Chivalrous. Okay? Chivalrous. It comes from French cheval. Cheval ka matlab hai horse, ghoda. The noun is chivalry. So, in the medieval times, there were knights. Okay? Knights. Knights hote the. Basically like soldiers. Okay? They used to serve the king or they used to serve the country. Okay? And they used to ride horses. So knights were considered respectful and courteous and polite. Okay, so that's how the word chivalrous was. That's how the word chivalrous was derived. Okay, because the knights rode horses. Horses is horses cheval, and cheval se aa gaya word chivalrous. Okay. Now, ye cheval French hai. Latin mein it becomes caballus. Caballus means horse. Jaise equus bhi horse hota hai Latin mein, waise hi caballus bhi horse hota hai. So, ye caballus English mein translate hokar ban jata hai cabal. Okay? Ya cavil. Okay? So, from cavil or caballus, we have the following words. Cavalcade. A cavalcade is a procession of persons on horseback. Cavalier के दो तीन अलग अलग meanings है. The first meaning is offhand. Offhand मतलब rude. He made an offhand comment. मतलब he made a rude comment. And haughty, haughty again arrogantly superior. बहुत ही arrogant है, who acts superior. दूसरा meaning है cavalier का, a horseman or a knight. Okay. Another meaning is a supporter of King Charles the First in the English Civil War. तो King Charles the First के जो supporters थे, उस supporter को भी cavalier बोलते थे. And और एक meaning है dog breed. Okay. A cavalier is a dog breed. जिसे जिसका पूरा नाम है कैवेलियर किंग चार्ल्स स्पैनियल. सो इस टाइप के डॉग्स को, इस ब्रीड को बोलते हैं कैवेलियर. ओके, सो ये दो तीन अलग अलग मीनिंग्स है इसके. कैवलरी, कैवलरी का मतलब है सोल्जर्स हु फॉट ऑन हॉर्सबैक. ओके, दिस इज अ कैवलरी. अगेन वी हैव सम मैच द फॉलोइंग. पॉज द वीडियो एंड मार्क योर आंसर्स. Obsequious is F, funeral rites. Subsequent is D, coming late or afterwards, जो बाद में आता है. Sequel is G, a following event. Sequence is H, proper order. Pecuniary is A, pertaining to money, related to money. Cavalcade is I, procession of mounted riders, riders on horseback, right? Cavalier is B, offhand, haughty. Cavalry is E, soldiers on horseback. And chivalry is C, courtesy to women, gentlemanly, okay, being a gentleman. Innocuous. Innocuous Latin se hai nocio. Nocio ka matlab hai to injure, to hurt. And innocuous matlab someone who does not hurt others. The noun is innocuousness. So nocio se do words hai, innocent. Innocent matlab not guilty of any crime or injury. Jisne kuch galat kiya nahi hai, nirdosh hai, innocent. Noxious. Noxious का मतलब है harmful, poisonous. Okay? Bibulous. Bibo से आया है. Bibo का मतलब है to drink. The noun is bibulousness. So from Bibo we have the word imbibe. Imbibe का मतलब है to drink in or to absorb. या जैसे बोलते हैं he imbibed knowledge from the book. So उसने book पढ़ लिया, he studied and that's how he absorbed the knowledge. He imbibed knowledge. And bib. Bib is an apron-like napkin tied around a child's neck that prevents spilling over the clothes. So, इसको bib बोलते हैं. So, छोटे बच्चों को पहनाते हैं. So, the kid, so they even if they spill something, the clothes don't get dirty. Okay? तो इसे bib बोलते हैं. Cadaverous. Cadaverous Latin से आया है cado. Cado का मतलब है to fall. The noun is cadaverousness. From cado we have two words, cadaver. Cadaver is corpse, a dead body. Decadent. Decadent के कुछ meanings है, falling, declining, जो गिर रहा है. दूसरा meaning है morally or spiritually decaying, or morally or spiritually declining. And दूसरा meaning है self-indulgent. Self-indulgent मतलब fulfilling your desires, fulfilling your wishes, doing what you want, self-indulgence. Sinful, जैसे बोलते हैं the chocolate cake is very rich and decadent, okay? क्योंकि बहुत सारी calories होती है, बहुत ज़्यादा chocolatey है, बहुत ज़्यादा sweet है, so it's sinful, okay? Once in a while you like to indulge in such cravings, you know it is not great for your health, but once in a while you crave it and it's okay, it's very rich, it's very decadent, बहुत ही sinful है, okay? Self-indulgent है. The next is dolorous. Dolorous Latin से है dolio. Dolio का मतलब है to suffer or grieve. The noun is dolor. From dolio we have the following words, dolor. Dolor ka matlab hai a state of sorrow or grief, okay, bahut hi unhappy condition mein ho, you are very sad. Doleful. Doleful ka matlab hai sorrowful, unhappy. And condole. Condole ka matlab hai commiserate, sympathize, ke sahanubhuti dikhana. Jaise when someone dies you offer condolences, okay, you commiserate with them, you sympathize with them, okay. Match the followings है, pause the video and mark your answers. Noxious D है, harmful, poisonous. Imbibe is G, drink, absorb. Dolor is A, pain, sorrow. Doleful is F, sorrowful. Cadaver is B, corpse, a dead body. Decadent is H, morally decaying or morally, spiritually declining. decadence is E, decline. Condolence is C, expression of sympathy, okay, to commiserate. Again, we have some yes and no questions. So mark your answers. Is arsenic a noxious chemical, poisonous chemical hai? Yes. Do children sometimes imbibe wisdom from their parents? Parents se wo absorb karte hai wisdom, knowledge. Yes. If a song is sung in tones of dolor, is it a happy song? No, dolor hai, matlab it's a sad song. Does a cavalcade contain horses? Yes. Does a cavalier attitude show a spirit of humility? No. Cavalier matlab haughty hai, arrogantly superior hai. And humility matlab someone who is very humble, down to earth. So, dono opposites hai. Cavalier attitude hai matlab you are very snobbish, okay? You are acting very superior. So, no. Is a cavalry officer usually a good horseman? Yes. Is an iconoclast likely to consider religion a decadent institution? Iconoclast we have already done. Someone who is against traditions, jo traditional beliefs mein nahi manta, okay? Or a destroyer of religious images. So, is an iconoclast likely to consider religion a decadent institution, a declining or falling institution? Yes. Is decadence a desirable quality? No. Decadence, self-indulgence, sinful hai. So, it is not considered a good quality. Are condolences appropriate at a wedding ceremony? क्या किसी की शादी में आप उनको condolences दोगे? No, you will congratulate, right? Condolences कब दिए जाते? In times of sadness. Yeah, if someone has died, तो उनके family को हम condolences offer करते हैं. Okay? So this is it for today's session. With this, we conclude our Word Power Made Easy series. I hope you all enjoyed the series. You'll get the PDFs of all these sessions on our Telegram channel. If you have any questions, niche comment box mein pooch sakte ho. If you enjoyed the series, then you can show your support by subscribing to this channel. Thank you for watching. I'll see you all next time.